And we have new information tonight about the man convicted in the killing of a Lincoln police investigator. A judge has sentenced Felipe Vazquez to serve at least 71 years before he could be eligible for parole. In March, Vazquez was found guilty of the first-degree murder of investigator Mario Herrera. At trial, Vazquez admitted to killing Herrera, but testified that he was only trying to scare officers so he could escape. Herrera was shot while trying to serve an arrest warrant in August of 2020.